MGM Resorts is working to bring back its online systems. They were forced to shut them down yesterday to protect data after a cyber attack. MGM runs some of the most well-known Vegas hotel brands, as well as other resorts around the world. Slot machines are down, so is its website. Services like online bookings and remote keys are unavailable.